Welcome to Manipathi. In this video, I will discuss about metal coatings which belong to steel sector. The company is present in portfolio of Subramaniam P, who is one of the top investor of India. The company is engaged in manufacturing of cold rolled steel strips or coils and HRPO steel strips or coils. So these are the main product of the company, the HRPO steel strips and cold rolled steel strips. The products from the company are used by wide range of user industries like auto component, white goods and electrical equipments. So it's a business to business company which supplies. Now the raw material for this company is steel, and steel prices vary. They are cyclic in nature. So is the raw material for this company. Prices vary, so company margin will depend upon the raw material prices. Secondly, the target industry the company products are used are auto component, which again is a cyclic in nature depending upon the auto sales, white goods and electrical equipment. So this is the way you need to analyze any business to business company. What is the raw material and what the target industry it is trying to target. The company supplies the goods to many reputed companies in domestic industry. So the company has tie up with many domestic companies and it supplies goods to them, the end products from the company. So the major clients of the company are Satyam Auto Components, Talbros Automatic Components. So these two are auto ancillary companies. Maharaja Appliances, and this is a electrical appliances company. Avon Tube Tech, I am not quite sure about this company. RR Auto Tech and Neolite Industries. Out of this, Maharaja Appliances is a I think the bigger name in the client, and Talbros Automotive is a bigger name in the auto ancillary space. Couple of companies which are very small in my opinion, like Avon, Tube Tech, RR Auto Tech and Neolite Industries. So all in all, company has a diverse client list ranging from auto ancillary, kitchen appliances to other similar industries. The company is in competitive sector, like it creates steel end products, and there are many listed players in the steel and steel component sector. And the, as I said before, the raw material issue, so prices vary. So company in very competitive sector, having dependency on raw materials and target product industry is also cyclic, the auto ancillary. If we see the price performance, then the company has performed decently for investors. At least investors have not lost money in the counter. So company has given 8 times returns. There has been some cyclicity of the company. Like 20 was a major barrier for the company till 2016. But post that, 20 has become support for the company, and it is trading above that. The market cap of company is very low, 25 crores, so very small company having a niche product in a competitive sector and very much dependent upon the raw material prices and other prices. The P ratio is 6, so it's trading at fair valuations, to be honest. I have also analyzed other companies in his portfolio on my website manipathi.com. The link is given in video description. For future videos, subscribe to Manipathi YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.